At least 500,000 people have gathered in Poland's capital, Warsaw, to protest against the nationalist Law and Justice Party. A variety of issues from inflation, living costs, women's rights and LGBT rights as well have brought crowds from across the country. Concerns of a new law which allows commissions to investigate Russian influence in Polish politics has also been raised. It's Poland's largest demonstration since the fall of communism in 1989.